Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our assembly. We have an exciting week ahead of us, and I'm wanting to discuss the headmaster's venue competition. And obviously, there's the new competition that started last week that's up and running. But to start with, I want to start with our habits of mind. Apply past knowledge to new situations, and we can learn a great deal from this. I hope that you are applying some of the techniques that you've learned in class for your online learning. And just like with coronavirus, we can learn from the past experience of pandemics around the world. The Spanish flu, have been watching Bill Gates do a TED talk in 2015, where he warned of a pandemic like this. If you have some time, ask your mom or your dad to search for the Bill Gates TED talk in 2015, explaining and warning the world about this. It also means that we have to have some protocol around our Zoom lessons, and I want to just talk briefly to you about behavior on these Zoom lessons. Please make sure that you are polite, that you stick to the rules and regulations of the lesson, and that you don't pass silly comments behind your teacher's back on the chat, that this type of behavior is unbecoming of WHPSIAN. So I'm expecting you to have a well-organized lesson. By all means, enjoy it. It is meant to be fun, but behave yourselves. Now, today, I'm wanting to talk about some of my favorite things. And this was inspired by a song sung by Julie Andrews in The Sound of Music. And I'm now going to play the introduction to that song for you now.
Drops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Right, that's just the introduction to the song, a few of my favorite things. And I encourage you, again, to Google this, ask your mom and dad to help you if you're in the junior prep and in the whippets. But it brings to mind one of my favorite things, and I collect vinyls. And this is a long playing record, an LP. And you might look at that and go, goodness, that's from a long time ago. But these have come back into fashion, and if you want to listen to good quality music, you'll often find the vinyl is where real music connoisseurs go to. Not that I am. I am certainly missing watching and listening to you boys play your music, sing and dance. And I suppose today the technology is more around this type of Bluetooth a speaker and your cell phone, and you're able to play music. You don't need your vinyls as such. The other one of my favorite things that I'm bringing to this assembly today is books, and the love of books that I have, the knowledge you're able to get from books. And I've brought a few books along. They're different books. So this is a book on knowledge. It's the biology of plants, and it's something that I spend time studying. Encyclopedias are certainly out of fashion with the technology that we are able to find information on the internet. And that being said, there's still something about books. This book was given to me by Mr. Sweetlove. It's called Speeches That Change the World. And I love reading this and finding out new things about what famous men have said. Then there are books of religion, the Bible, something very special to Christians around the world. And there are other religious books that you can read, and I'm sure you will spend time reading these. And then there's certainly a fiction books where we can just disappear and enjoy ourselves by reading different books. And this one's Wild at Heart. It's about animal stories, and this is a drama, Blind Justice, and those of you who might have read it will enjoy it. And so I have these very special and favorite things. They are important to me. I love listening to the music, and I enjoy music. Another passion is reading. Now, when I was a little boy, I used to be privileged to have my father reading The Jungle Book, Rikki-Tikki-Tavi, and these were written by a man by Rudyard Kipling. Now, Kipling wrote these books over 100 years ago, and his books are still famous today and bring great enjoyment. And I'd encourage you to curl up on your bed with your mom or dad and read together. Share the love of books. You can even play your music in the background and read your books. So it's a wonderful combination. So enjoy reading and learning from the gift of books. Let us pray. Lord God, we give you thanks for the many things that are special to us. The things that are special to me, I give you thanks for. I am truly blessed to lead a life of pleasure with reading and music. And we thank your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Now, boys and girls, I promised to do the draw for my last competition, and thank you very much to all of you for entering, to those of you that took the time. We have two entries that were 100%, so that'll be first and second place. And then in third place, we have three entries of boys who got one of the venues wrong. So I'm going to start with the third place. And I'm just going to draw, the three names are in this hat. I'm going to draw them out, and let's see who we've got. Here we've got, and it's Tim Skippers. Timothy, well done. You have third place. It's a 50 Rand voucher to Lima Cafe at the Tuck Shop. So well done to you. First place, we'll start with second place. The first name out of this hat will be will be second place, and they will win a 100 Rand gift voucher from Lima Cafe at the Tuck Shop. And it's Sheldon Topham. Congratulations, Sheldon. Well done. I'm very pleased that you've won, and thank you for entering. And then in first place will be Rob Ronger. Well done, Rob. Congratulations on your first place. And that is 150 Rand gift voucher for Lima Cafe. And invite three of your friends for tea with me when we return to school, when we eventually get back to school. We'll obviously do the social distancing, but congratulations. So congratulations to all of those, to Tim, to Sheldon, and to Robbie. Well done. Very pleased for you guys. I hope you have a great week, and thank you very much.